We're combining inkjet and laser in this foiling project. So we printed this out on an inkjet printer and then printed on top of it with a laser printer so you would have some toner for the foil to adhere to. And once we did that, we just lay the piece of foil on top, place it inside a folded piece of paper, and then we're gonna use our Cricut Easy Press at 315 degrees for 10 seconds. And look, that worked beautifully.